Hi, I'm Samuel, and I'm here to share a few about my experience at Architects of Life. In my time as a digital marketing executive, I was able to gain first-hand experience on ad campaign management, landing page design, and social media management. These are my primary tasks and helped me to employ and further develop my copywriting and graphic design skills, and I found fulfillment in finally being able to apply what I had learned into the real working world. Thanks to the support and trust of my coworkers, I feel that I was given the opportunity to contribute significantly to the organization. With my experience in website building, I was entrusted to help migrate and refine all the landing pages to their new website builder and host. I was also put in charge to develop the back-end processes of our sales funnel and finding ways to automate them. This included sending follow-up emails to our customers, updating our contact management system, and helping with internal notifications and communication. Together with my fellow intern, we systemized and crafted new SOPs, creating clear frameworks on how to design and build consistent landing pages and to set up the necessary back-end procedures. This improves efficiency, which is something that a small and agile organization like Architects of Life definitely appreciates. I'm also pleased to share that my advertising campaigns have been performing well, averaging a 20% improvement in metrics of awareness, engagement, and conversion when compared with previous ads. Lastly, I was also given an opportunity to spearhead the rebranding of Breakthrough Academy. Back in June, we were trying to develop a business-to-business approach to expand our services to corporate organizations. During one of our meetings, I made a light suggestion to the team that we might need to do a rebranding exercise to move forward with these plans, which to my surprise, was taken up with much support. Thereafter, I was tasked with taking charge of this project, conducting a brand audit, and developing a refined brand plan. And just last week, we hit a significant milestone by finally publishing our new website. And through these experiences, I feel that I've certainly grown in self-awareness. These 5 months have reaffirmed my qualities of being proactive, where I find myself constantly seeking the best possible solution in every situation, and also my attention to detail in my work. Surprisingly, I also discovered that I do enjoy the technical aspects of the job, something I definitely did not foresee. Moreover, I've become more confident in articulating my ideas and taking ownership of the roles given to me. At this point, I must share how grateful I am to have spent almost half a year with AOL and with teammates that are so open and supportive of each other. I feel that they have created a conducive culture that empowers each of us to make a difference. For instance, the rebranding exercise is a project that a green intern like me should never have had the chance to lead. Or in experimenting with new advertising formats that have not been successful previously, I feel a true privilege for that creative freedom. I'm really appreciative for the trust the team has placed in me, and I'm glad that I've been able to pay it back to some degree. It also warms my heart to see an organization that truly believes in what we do, which is reflected in the impact we make on others. I've seen it firsthand, from hearing the heartfelt testimonies of our exos during our graduation ceremony, to seeing our course participants being so receptive during training sessions and eager to apply what they've learned. My heart never fails to swell with pride as these remind me of why we're doing what we do. Being able to make a genuine impact is hence something I'll definitely be looking out for in my future career, as I feel that I draw fulfillment and motivation from knowing that the work I contribute to makes a real and meaningful difference. I'm now also open to working with small budding organizations like Architects of Life, as I come to appreciate the fast and agile working style, as well as the open communication and close interdependency as a team. In addition, my perceptions of marketing have shifted greatly. I used to focus on the numbers and analytics, on the integration of sales and metrics to meet target goals and KPIs. However, through this internship, I truly experienced the value of what marketing is at its core, the ability to communicate the value of your brand, product, or service to your audience and speak to them. I'm now fully convinced that marketing is a cornerstone of every organization, even to social enterprises like Architects of Life. In short, my internship experience has kindled me with a passion for marketing and hope to continue to hone my skill sets to become better at what I am now beginning to love.